ऑस्ट्रेलिया के दो राज ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया में विनाशकारी जंगली अग नाल नजिठण विच मदद लई दर्जना फायर फाइटर्स अते एमरजेंसी सेवावां दे वलंटियर कनेडा भेजणगे। 38 अग बुझाऊ योध्यां नूं इक दस्ते दे रूप विच ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया विच लगी जंगली अग ते काबू पाउण लई बीते दिनी सिडनी तों रवाना कीता जा चुका है। इस वारी ब्रिटिश कोलंबिया विच जंगली अग ने कहर ढाया होया है ते इस समय भी 300 तों वध थावां ते इह कहर जारी है।
And really what that means to our firefighters and our incidents is they'll continue to burn steadily, those fires, those big fires that we have in the land base. And we won't have that impact of significant wind-driven events with aggressive fire growth. So it'll help us make progress on some of those suppression efforts. We've also seen a slight decline in the total number of wildfires burning. Although the stable weather pattern will be helpful for overall suppression efforts, it will also mean that the smoke will sit. And we do expect to see more stagnant smoke in the coming days. So please take those necessary precautions regarding air quality. It also hinders our aircraft to be able to fight these fires, but it appears that the weather will change by this Friday and we'll start to see some of the smoke clear out and some of the temperatures increase as we've seen in the provincial forecasts for the next 3 to 4 days. So the resources for British Columbia, we have 3,650 personnel engaged in the response efforts in BC. About 1,100 of those are contractors and 318 of them are from out of province, with 194 aircraft engaged in this province. And in response to the current conditions, the BC Wildfire Service remains committed to prioritizing its efforts to protect life and property, those most valuable assets. Crew safety and resource management remains a top priority, and we'll make sure that our crews and our partners are rested appropriately as this will be a long season.